We've arrived at Proxima Centauri. Nothing but radio silence from the colony so far. I've ordered us into geostationary orbit over Limbo, the last colony to make contact with Earth. We'll begin our rescue efforts here, hopefully. The images we've received from the colonies are alarming. Darius Robotics fitted the Carpathia with a full suite of deployable weapons before we left, and I have orders to use them if necessary. But if there's any way to avoid it, I will. The bloodless battle wasn't bloodless enough for my taste. Limbo's coming over the horizon now. This is our colony. We must protect it at all costs. This is the region of Limbo. It is under assault. This is where we expect enemies to invade from. We're picking up a swarm of machines incoming. Place some railguns onto the plateaus to keep them from reaching the colony. The waves will not begin until you place your first tower. You can take your time to survey the map.
We'll need lots of railguns to hold them off. You can queue up multiple guns by holding down Shift when placing towers.
I'm detecting a much larger incoming ship. We'll need more firepower to bring it down than these railguns. We should construct a particle laser. It's slow to fire, but given enough time, can cut through any hull.
A large swarm of ships is heading toward us. We should build an arc projector to counter them. Though the arc projector is much more expensive than a railgun, it can damage many enemies with each strike.
Chrono Shift can be activated by pressing the space bar. The game's speed will slow down, giving you time to examine enemies and place towers. The use of Chrono Shift is limited, but will replenish over time depending on the difficulty level.
Thank you.
There were only a few survivors at Limbo. Lucky there were even that many, considering the hell they lived through. Whoever the enemy are, they're relentless. Have the other colonies been as lucky? I hope we are not here too late. Milton has detected signs of life at Circosta, a faint radio signal. Husk ordered us to reposition the Carpathia there as soon as the colonists from Limbo are aboard. What will we find there? No one here is betting on a peaceful reception now.
The colonists built a metal refinery here. It will produce metal, but we need to defend it if we want to keep it. Tight pathways of this sector are ideal for the corrosion mortar. It can fire over terrain and soften up the enemy with damage over time.
There's a lot of hostile contacts incoming on our colony. The reinforcements' orbital ability will allow us to intercept the enemy and give our defenses time to take them down. planets we've designated corrupted healers are most troubling. The technology is human, I swear it. I saw designs and prototypes of these very units tested in the Russian armed forces years ago. It was Promethean technology, as I recall. What do the post-humans have to do with this? We're on to the next colony now. Many colonies seem to have survived contact with the enemy, but all need help. And we still know next to nothing about who we're fighting. Have they stolen the colonists' weapons? They couldn't be the colonists themselves, could they? No. Not possible. These things we fight, they're not human. We have the Milton orbital ability online. He's devastating against swarms of enemies, but will only last a short time. There are three pathways into this sector, but they converge on a single path. Call down Milton in this area to hold them off.
Metal refineries in this region, so we should build scavenger modules to increase our income. They generate metal from every enemy destroyed in their radius, but do not stack.
Deploy Milton and reinforcements if we have enough stored energy. If we can defend the fission reactor in this region, we'll gain additional energy income. The enemy units we have the Milton orbital ability online. He's devastating against swarms of enemies, but will only last a short time. There are three pathways into this sector, but they converge on a single path. Call down Milton in this area to hold them off.
There are no metal refineries in this region, so we should build scavenger modules to increase our income. They generate metal from every enemy destroyed in their radius, but do not stack.
Deploy Milton and reinforcements if we have enough stored energy. If we can defend the fission reactor in this region, we'll gain additional energy income.
Milton has detected a minor colony that doesn't appear on the official records. It's called Malden, and we've redirected to it now. We're likely to find more survivors there, but not many. I'm always uncomfortable following intelligence provided directly from Milton. He's never done anything to deserve this mistrust, other than exist. These things, I'm just never sure where their loyalties lie. Probably with Darius. Probably. But bottom line, Milton is autonomous. He's under his own control. In the catalog, that's a selling point. But it just makes me nervous.
This region has two pathways that the enemies can use to attack our colony. We'll need to prepare our defenses accordingly. You can see the direction and composition of incoming waves by hovering over its icon in the wave panel at the top of the screen.
an abomination is approaching the colony from the west. It sure looks tough and won't be easy to take down. Now would be a great time to deploy a Minos cannon. It delivers massive damage, but is slow to fire. I'm detecting spiderlings nested inside that will hatch when it's destroyed. Make sure we have some backup defenses near the colony. Milton has detected.
This region has two pathways that the enemies can use to attack our colony. We'll need to prepare our defenses accordingly. You can see the direction and composition of incoming waves by hovering over its icon in the wave panel at the top of the screen.
abomination is approaching the colony from the west. It sure looks tough and won't be easy to take down. Now would be a great time to deploy a Minos cannon. It delivers massive damage, but is slow to fire. Detecting spiderlings nested inside that will hatch when it's destroyed. Make sure we have some backup defenses near the colony.